shotgun season was the lockdown phase of the rut. So, it struck on an unfortunate weekend for most owners. Fortunate for me, because I do not like shotgun season, because everything just gets blasted. But, I'm happy that shotgun season landed during the lockdown phase. Now we're on that secondary rut, and the part where deer are going to start looking for those food sources again, which I'm on a CRP field right here, and it's in between a bean field right over here, and then there's like a grass field over here to my left, so it's in between two food sources. Let's hope we see some deer, and hope that big one comes on in. Don't really have a target buck, but anything that's over like 145, it's gonna get shot, so stay tuned. Knowledge with this spot, but find a sign and hunt it, and that's exactly what I did. And it paid off for that. Just saw that buck, great encounter. Oh man, it looked like a mainframe nine. I think it had a split brow on its left side. I'm keeping my eyes peeled still because I literally went back and looked at the footage as soon as that deer went through. It crossed the ditch and went out on this big CRP field that was moving across it. And I forgot to record all of it for some reason, but I was rattling at him whenever it got to the other side of this field. And it looked like he was going to a bean field over here, and I started rattling. Then he looked and I stopped rattling. And he changed paths like he was coming back my way. But the direction he was going, it seemed like he wanted to get downwind to me. So my wind's blowing this way, that deer was moving that way, and it cut back this way, as if it's gonna wrap around and come back on the downwind side of me, but I waited and waited and waited, and I never saw it again come out of front of this field. So I guess he moved off, but we got about 10 minutes left. Sitting out today, probably like 10 o'clock, and I hope we get a big old buck to come strolling through, so stay tuned.